Today's good news is all about Easter. We'll start with the Easter Bunny making his way around town this week, visiting local businesses to encourage support when they need it the most. Up next, an overnight surprise in Evansville when residents woke up, their neighborhood had been decorated in Easter eggs. An excellent way to bring a little extra joy. And we asked, how are you celebrating Easter this year? Well, Cindy Miller sent this picture of her daughter creating a chalk mural in her backyard. And Michaela Main says she wishes her whole family could be together, but they're still coloring Easter eggs. With today's good news, I'm Jessica Wimsatt, Eyewitness News.
And I hope you have a fun and safe Easter, too.